Besides that, the computer's requirements have also been filtered, which will require you at least i5 a GTX 760 with 2GB of video RAM, 8GB of regular RAM, 45GB of storage space, and Windows 10 means that these games in size, there are already many alone significantly larger if you want to play according to the recommended configuration. Then i7 6th generation will have to do the same as GTX 9070, 74GB and 16GB of RAM. Doesn't look like it's anything particularly huge or something similar, but an interesting fact is that these computers' requirements are in fact higher than GTA 5 mem. Now AI not essentially says terribly, but it makes us hopeful enough that it doesn't seem like that you need the 2004 computer to run this end.
So please subscribe to my channel if you guys like this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.